sent you away. The blame was my own, the punishment yours, the harmony silent today. But into the stillness I'll bring you a song, and I will your company keep to your tired eyes and my lullabies. I've carried you softly to sleep. Once did a pony who shone like the sun look out on her kingdom and sigh. She smiled and said, surely there is no pony so lovely and so well beloved as I. So great was her reign and so brilliant her glory that long was the shadow she cast, which fell dark upon the young sister she loved and grew sister due. And neither had she loved her as she deserved. She watched as her sister's unhappiness grew. But such is the destruction of one who had needed her most. Lule Moon Princess, good night, sister mine. Rest now in moonlight's embrace. Bear up my lullaby, winds of the earth, through cloud and through sky and through space. I'm not afraid to die.